Hi, I'm Aurora Buffington, exercise physiologist and registered dietitian nutritionist here at the Pearson Community Center. Childhood obesity puts kids at risk for health problems once seen only in adults, such as type 2 diabetes, high blood pressure, and heart disease. Fortunately, it can be prevented. The Healthy Kids Festival is a free event for families with children ages 3 to 8 years old. The festival is designed to help families get active while learning about local health and physical activity resources.
Hi, I'm Susan Taylor from Cooperative Extension Healthy Kids Festival. A unique experience young children will have at the Healthy Kids Festival is the Grow, Try, Buy, See to Table experience. Children will come and see our garden. They'll be able to harvest radishes and plant different fruits and vegetables so they can understand how fruits and vegetables grow and not just come from a can at the store. Then they'll move to the chef table, where the Chef for Kids Foundation will have professional chefs preparing healthy fruit and vegetable salads for young children to try so they can see how we can eat different kinds of fruits and vegetables. Then we'll move to the produce market, where children will get coins and they're able to purchase different fruits and vegetables so they can take them home and try them themselves. We'll have a variety of stations educating young children about different food groups and My Plate, as well as how to pack a healthy lunch for school. At our physical literacy station, we'll be helping children build their fundamental movement skills, like hopping on one foot, balancing, and stepping forwards and backwards. When children feel confident in their abilities, they are more eager to try physical activities, and this will allow them to be active for the rest of their lives. So be sure to wear your tennis shoes on Saturday morning at 9:30 a.m. to join us in our kickoff walkathon, where we'll be walking the track here at Pearson Community Center to encourage walking as a simple, easy-to-do physical activity for families.
The Clark County Cooperative Extension Office, along with all of the community partners participating in the Healthy Kids Festival, are proud to partner with Clark County Parks and Recreation to help provide additional opportunities for children to eat healthy and to become more active. Additionally, Clark County Parks and Recreation facilities offer plenty of ways for kids to stay active through their out-of-school programs, as well as those fun community classes they offer, such as ballet and dance, martial arts, gymnastics, swimming, skating, basketball, and so much more. Well, that's all for now. I'm Aurora Buffington, encouraging you to help our kids eat better and move more by visiting a Clark County Parks and Recreation Center near you, where fitness happens.